Here's a display. Grand Ole Opry and Mike Snider. He famously played the banjo when he was a comedian.